Thank you. Salvador Sosa 先生是从墨西哥过来的，他前两年来参加我们的节目之后，他有很深的心得，所以我们今天请他 share。Okay, let's welcome Mr. Sosa.
Hello, everyone. My name is Salvador Sosa. I am 100% Mexican, but I am a Mexicano with Taiwanese heart. Okay, I am from Tijuana. Tijuana is located 2 hours from here without traffic. Maybe 3 or 4, maybe 5 if there's traffic. I was born in 1983 in Tijuana. Okay? I remember since I was a little kid, I used to see made in Taiwan in a lot of stuff. Maybe clothes, maybe electronics. Maybe toys, maybe anything. But I didn't know what Taiwan was. Maybe a big country, maybe an island, or maybe a small little sea. And I didn't know what kind of people live there. Okay. For us in Mexico, it's easy. For us, every single person who has Chinese style eyes is Chinese. Wrong, really wrong. But now I understand. In that time, I didn't know. But 10 years ago, I started drinking tea. And then was when I learned what Taiwan was, thanks to Taiwanese oolongs. 2 years ago, thanks to tea, my dear friend, Sensei Thomas invited me to this same event. And I remember I was seated in that side, and like 30 minutes after the show started, I was thinking, I have to go to Taiwan. And I have to go to the 228 Memorial Park. In 2018, October, if I'm not wrong, I went to Taiwan for my first time. Thanks to tea and the toast course, I went to Taiwan, and after 2 hours landing in Taipei, the first thing that I did was going to the 228 Memorial Park. It was an amazing experience being there. There, I understood what Taiwan was. I understood that Taiwan is the place where you can breathe peace, love, and respect. And also, I understood that every single Taiwanese has one mission. The mission of share the love for that beautiful place. I was watching all the museum, the people and the kids, the architecture, everything in that place. And it was really amazing. I was in Taiwan for 15 days, 15. But it was enough, 3 hours being in that place to fall deeply in love with Taiwan. It was really, really, really amazing. But there's one question. The question is, will I ever go back to Taiwan? And the answer is very easy. Yes, but one more thing. I will take Taiwan in my heart, everywhere, every time, and I will share it with all the people that I know. Thank you.